The president I researched was Jimmy Carter. He was born October 1st, 1924, and he is still alive at 94 years old. He lived in Georgia on a peanut farm when he was a kid. Then when he went to college, he was in the Navy for a long time. He was the 76th governor, then he moved to Pearl Harbor after Georgia. Next, he got selected as the 39th president. He had four kids named Donald, Jack, James, and Amy. His wife's name is Rosalind. When Jimmy Carter was a president, he established the Carter Center to advance human suffrage. Also, he told people to never tell lies. And received bad criticism through his gas prices. Jimmy was respected because he was in the Navy. Jimmy got kicked from office because he defeated Republican President Gerald Ford. One of Carter's famous quotes was, "America did not invent human rights." In my opinion, I think Jimmy Carter should be respectful to others.